Hi, today we will be discussing Google Docs and Explore. So first thing I'm going to do is I added the great white shark is very fierce. And here's the Explore button at the bottom. Watch what happens when I click on it. This is really cool. It's going to read what I wrote in my Google Doc and bring up some stuff about great white sharks. I can search the web, I can look for images, and I can search my Google Drive. So I'm going to search the web first. And I'm going to take this first website here because maybe this might be some great information for me. So I'm going to click on the website. Looks like there's some images and some information about great white sharks that I'm going to add to my paper that I'm writing for my teacher. So I'm going to go back to my paper and notice the quotation marks. I'm going to click on that quotation mark after I write what I need to write about this shark, and look what happens. It puts a one. It's got a footnote. So if I go down to the bottom of the page, it has cited the website properly for me. Can also do this with images. I get images in this way. I click on it, I'm going to find great images that are copyright friendly and have a link cited on them. So if I click on this image here and put it in, notice that there's a link at the bottom and it's already cited for me. So I don't have to worry about citing it because I didn't do a copy paste. It'll cite it properly. And I can also take things out of my Google Drive, which means that my research papers are going to be awesome. Use Explore with Google Docs. Have a great day and thanks for watching.